Welcome, guys, to another episode. Now, today we're gonna do basically a Lamborghini. Okay, today's one. Okay, if you see out here, this is the Aventador, but we're only gonna do the Aventador. This is our next one. This is our next, the next review after this one. So, today's one will be right below, all the way below. Wait, sorry, too far. You have the Lamborghini Veneno. So, the Lamborghini Veneno is limited production supercar based on Lamborghini Aventador. The Lamborghini Aventador of birth and was built to celebrate Lamborghini's 50th anniversary when introduced in 2013 at a price of $4,500,000. It was more expensive. It was the most expensive car in the world. Prototype Car Zero is finished in the gray and concludes an Italian flag window on both sides of the car. The engine is developed by the Aventador 6.5-liter V12 and produces 750 PS. Lamborghini built just 5 samples of the Veneno, 2 of itself, 3 for customers. Car Zero, which was the vehicle on display, will be retained by the factory for the museum. The 3 production cars cost $3,120,000 each, and all 3 were sold. The vehicle number 0 was unveiled at the March 2013 Geneva Motor Show, followed by 2013 Quell Motorsport Gathering, Valunga Circuit near Rome during the World Finals of the Lamborghini Trofeo 2013 series. There's another number 0 prototype car. So this is the 3/4 of the Veneno, as you can see. The Italian flag are placed here and the other side of it. This is the real side of it. It looks well, more like a Lamborghini. It looks better than a Lamborghini. Now, the Veneno is limited to maximum 9 units during 2014 version of the Lamborghini Veneno, commemorating the 50th anniversary of Motobili Lamborghini. It was exclusive alloy wheels. Rosso Veneno red body color was 2 bucket seats made in forged composite woven carbon fiber, carbon skin interior, upholstery. The Veneno Roadster has a top speed of 356 kilometers per hour. It can go from 0 to 100 in 2.9 seconds. The vehicle was unveiled in the Italian naval aircraft carrier Convoy Dock in Abu Dhabi's Mini Zack Sport port, followed by the 2014 Las Vegas Consumers Electronics Show. The Roadster went on sale for $3,300,000, including tax. This is about the interior. Okay, if you want to read it, you can go read it. It costs $2,200,000, which I'm not going to do it until further on. Now, let's continue with the Aventador, because if you do the Veneno, you must, of course, do the Aventador, okay? So this... Oh, wait, I haven't finished yet. Okay, so manufacturer is a... Automobile Lamborghini SPA 2013 to 2014 Santa Agata Bolinges, Italy. Sports cars, 2-door coupe, 2-door roadster, mid engine, all wheel drive, 6.5 liters V12. It doesn't have any turbos, 7-speed semi automatic transmission, and what wheelbase. Now let's go on with the Lamborghini Aventador. Lamborghini Aventador is a mid engine sports car produced by Italian manufacturer Lamborghini. Launched on 28 February 2011 at the Geneva Motor Show, 5 months after its until unveiling in Santa Gava, Bologna. The vehicle internally, codenamed LB834, was designed to replace then the decade old Murcielago as the new flagship model. Soon after the Aventador unveiling, Lamborghini announced that they already sold 12 of these production vehicles. The delivery starting in the second half of 2011. By June 2013, Lamborghini has already built 2,000 Aventadors, taking 2 years to achieve the milestone. Manufacturer Lamborghini production started 2011 February. assembly by Santa Aga Bolognese, Italy. Designer Filippo Parini. Sports car, Tudor Coupe, Tudor Roadster, Longinetto, M4 layout, not the M4 car. Engine is a 6.5 liters, LV, blah, blah, blah. Except for this part here, the Veneno has the same amount of, the engine is the same. 7-speed ISR, semi-automatic transmission, wheelbase, blah, blah, blah. I don't think you need to know that. And yeah, the Aventador parts, you can here come and read it, and yeah, it's a great car. So, guys, thank you for watching. Remember, we are doing the Aventador and the Veneno in one. So, guys, thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.